one more plane passing to the south of Cambridge and it's heading north, northwest, probably to America or out somewhere like France.